The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 239 pounds, the All-American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
This guy is ready for a fight.
And his opponents, first, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 193 pounds, Adam Cole!
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before. This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
And from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 245 pounds, John Moxley.
This is an all-star field for this match.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
And from Auckland, New Zealand, weighing in at 239 pounds, the International Wrestling Grand Prix World Heavyweight Champion, Jay White.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive.
The champ planning to show his dominance in this division with an emphatic win tonight.
And from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 207 pounds, the All-Star World Champion, CM Punk.
Take six of WWE's hungriest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
From Virginia, weighing in at 227 pounds, Adam Page.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
One of the things I love about Elimination Chamber is that it's a different match every few minutes. When another pod opens and another superstar enters the mix.
If I'm starting the match, I'm trying to inflict as much punishment as I can in a one-on-one scenario. A quick win gives you some time to punch up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained it.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Punch connects.
Heading up, he's thinking back. Way too much. Oh, diving moonsault!
Really just landed in.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Its own set of struggles for the superstars, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. These matches can take everything out of you, both physically and mentally. The main thing is to be vigilant and knowing where your opponents are at all times.
Into the corner now.
Uh-oh.
Beautiful. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Hooked up.
Shinbreaker. Connecting on the DDT. Inverted power slam.
Wow.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Cole, it's an Elimination Chamber match. No one comes out of this match without a few bumps and bruises at the very least. He's no exception.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Soaring.
From the top.
Diving thrust kick. Now he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Kick right to the...
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Work in that hold now.
He got it.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Just endless knee strikes.
Oh, no! Devastating kick.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Better than the metal right now.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Did you land that? Oh, working on the arm.
Punch. Oh, and he has to stop.
He steps foot in the ring again.
I think we know what's coming next. The target's been acquired once more.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Makes a cover. Two. No, my, that was close.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone. And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Enough already. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Flying.
Oh, man, did you see the height?
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy. Spinning kick to the gut.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, my God.
And there he's dealing out even more damage.
Yeah, he's making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
Things went from bad to worse.
Hard right hand. No, 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 no. This is bad news. No way.
Lights up.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Pin. One. Two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I gonna be able to end this?
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Hooked up. Double underhook.
Powerbomb.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Ooh.
On the outside now.
No place is safe. In.
They're gonna gut it.
No way. No way. This is not gonna be pretty.
Brutal driver.
That hit the spot. He's finished. Makes the cover.
Two. And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.
Here is your winner, the All-American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.